all day of fetch, and let's play fetch, guys. Oh, Starly had a broken ball because he bit it too hard, so his ball's broken. Get out of here. Oh my goodness, guys, you see us roll. Oh my god, come on. See if you can get the ball. Come on, guys, get the ball. Wait. Come on, Lenny. Why are you sitting down? Stand up. I'm just sitting back down here. Maybe if I throw again, he will come. Oh, Lenny, what's wrong? I can translate to Wolf, by the way. Wolf. Well, he said he, Star's a girlfriend and a baby, a boyfriend and a baby. He wants a girlfriend and a baby. Aw, so sweet, Star, Lenny. Well, come on, Lenny. We will get you a girlfriend. Oh, guys, by the way, I told the villagers to make myself an emerald, an obsidian emerald staff, but this is how they, apparently, this is how they make an emerald, but I do like the staff. It's crafted by, instead of stick, obsidian, and then instead of two same thing, of an emerald sword bow is obsidian and emerald blocks. Anyway, back over here, so let's go to the treasure room, guys. And let's... You guys. Oh, of course, after all of them, Starly. I never should have walked them down here. Hey, Starly. A number of walls are being reached. Well, you're happy. Well, anyway. Oh, here is. Here's the builder's upgrade. I don't know what they're doing, but they... There you go. This time, guys. Oh, good. Hey, Dr. Britt. Oh, guys, in the comments, type in what name you want the villagers to be. I named one of them. His name's Jim. But I need 9 villagers. I need you guys to, in the comments, write villager names. And then they can be my helpers. No copying St. Noodles. He has minions. But if people do think, I'm sorry, St. Noodles. If you think I'm copying you. Well, anyway, back to business. Well, I need 9. I need 8 more names, and then we can start clicking this button. So, anyway. Dr. Rose? Oh, you still haven't opened it. Dr. Rose, any time to open your birthday presents, and then we'll get any girlfriend? Okay, you can show me what I have. Enchantment table, not too shaggy. Oh, Dr. Rose. Don't use flint and steel on this. Ooh, lucky you. Lucky. I'll keep these in the chest. They're going to despawn. 10 diamonds. Good. Ooh, XP. We can use a clock. You can add that to my TARDIS. What do you think? That's in. Okay. Very good. Ooh, a girl. I don't like girls. I can give it away for money. Oh, that's really nice. You can give it to a homeless person. Oh, good idea. Leaping. Ooh, can I have it now? Okay, stand back. Can I have it with you? Let's see if my dogs can have it with us. No, you can dogs can have it. Okay, are you sure? They might jump around everywhere. Ooh, I'm going to keep this double chest alive. Dr. Rose, yeah? Snowball fight! Oh! You got snow. Did I miss anything? No, I don't think I missed anything. Now the duck. Oh! Dr. Wesley, point this out on the lab right now. What is it? It's a beacon with a blue stink glass. Oh my! And there's an emerald arrow pointing to it. Did I open this? Yeah. Think here's the snowballs. Guys, let's do it right now. Dr. Brooks, you can see where when we go to the pet shop together, I need a girlfriend. Oh. God's sake, man, guys, be careful. So, according to my calculations, jump boost, but whoever sent this, they didn't read the same classroom. Not one bit. 1, 2, 3. I don't know how they do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think this is how big it is supposed to be. Why do they have to make me cheat and creative and get diamonds? They obviously weren't thinking in their head that this is a flat picture in a chest. Or maybe it's just supposed to be a flat picture. And of course, after everything I do it wrong. Every possibility is I do it wrong. Is this how you do it? I know I used to do beacons, because we don't get these beacons in lab. Yay! This is how we do a beacon! Oh, perfect. We'll find the lab easily. One emerald on it for, tell you what, we'll have speed. Why not? I know we'll have two things or one. Actually, we'll keep this. If you put like one emerald in it again, and put speed on it again, does that? I just got rid of our emerald, guys. Anyway, we have speed! Woo! Anyways, let's go to the pet shop. I hear that it's a new pet shop opening in the village. That's gonna be useful. The village just gets upgraded every day. Well, I haven't seen this before. Hello? Are you here to buy my precious dirt? No, I'm not here to buy dirt. I'm here to buy a pet. Oh, yes! Hey! The dirt is like a pet to me. Oh, well, can we get a little pet? Oh, yeah, it's behind you. Hey! Okay, you're crazy. Thank you. That's how you tame a rabbit. Fish and chips off. Cats, what are these supposed to be? What are these? Cat burgers. And hot dogs. The dogs are trying to get the... Oh, why does it... He knows. Don't think he knows that, but... Anyway, let's take one of this and... We'll take that. How much animals? No, dirt, you silly goose. That's not, you're trying to rip me off my money. One dirt, please. Okay. Guys, I didn't think he knows how money works. Well, anyway. Back to the lab. Let's tame you, little girl. And let's give you a... Lenny's gonna go in, fall in love as soon as they see him, each other. Oh, I have to slaughter some wolves. Excuse me. Can I slaughter you wolves? Okay, for one dirt, please. No dirt. Oh, what? Yeah, this is a precious dirt block. And that's the story of how Lenny got his girlfriend. Wait, the video's not ended yet. Oh, voice in my head, get up here. The video's not ended. That's not how Lenny gets his girlfriend. Girl. They now I can say it right. And that's the story of how Lenny got his... And that's the story how Lenny got his little baby and his girlfriend. So, as the voice said, it is the end of the episode, guys. Hopefully you did enjoy. And we got this awesome beacon to find where our lab is. So, please do subscribe, leave a like, and of course, rock on. Peace out!